getting blank for the third time. Here's another great chance. Aho! Scores! Sebastian Aho has tied it with 2:23 to go. One-timer by Smith, blocked out in front by Trouba, has been on a long time. They score! Ian Cole, the veteran defenseman, just threw it at the net, and it got by Shesterkin. Carolina wins game one in overtime, 2-1. Now another good shorthanded chance for Aho, as a man breaking toward the net. It's Smith, and he scores! Brendan Smith, a shorthanded goal, and it's 1-0 Carolina. Back by Faust, 5 seconds to go. Long pass, picked off, and an empty net goal by Aho. Puts it away with 1.8 to go. Stall. Some room for Niederreiter. Backhand scores! It gets through. Shesterkin, a save he would ordinarily make 99 times out of 100. The Canes will take it. They're on the board on a goal by Nino Niederreiter. Sean McDonough, Ray Ferraro, Emily Kaplan, our producer Josh Hoffman, director Bob Frataroli, and they score! Off the turnover, Tara Vinen roofs one to the top left corner. And Trouba hears some boos. This crowd didn't like the high hit on Domi in game four. Here's Stahl, shorthanded. Centers one, and they score! A shorthanded goal! Trocheck! Sharps down low, they score! Teemu Teravainen ends that power play drought.
Rangers get in the zone, they don't get anything out of it.
Here's Svechnikov. Svechnikov scores! Scored Carolina in the 2+ games in this building, 10-2. Brady Shea shot. And it is a goal for Carolina. Strom, Lindgren, Panarin. Poked deeper by Pesci. Pesci on defense now with Shea. Brady Shea up high. Throws it on net. It was deflected. Rebound. Score! Brady Shea sent it toward the net. And Shesterkin. Out of the net! Got himself in trouble. They still couldn't score. With a wide open net. It was Aho who didn't convert. Now they do. D'Angelo might have been deflected out in front.
It might have been an issue in, or the energy in March. Not going to be now.
Domi scores off a rebound to get them within three.